of Horizon. So I'm pretty sure last what happened last time was, I don't know, his name was like Ross, right? And he died, explosions and all that. We fought a octopus thing. It was like a weird squid, like a Metal Gear or something, I don't know. But yeah, we beat his ass, and we're looking for someone, I think. How's it going? Oh wait, we have 5 skill points? Hold on. Well, this is like stealth right here. All right. Also, we got a mount thing I forgot. We can, like, get things to write on.
Save these for the trail.
Alright, some stuff in here.
Striders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to run a trail device in here.
Supposed to sneak up on him? Alright, we'll try sneaking up on him then. Right up Main Street.
Come on, come on. It worked. Something was taped. I think I could write.
Cool.
There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them.
Yeah, actually, I do want to. Get more. Ooh, bear thing. Yes. Scrapper. Hey, what's up, boys?
They see me.
Okay.
Run! Run! Not what I meant to do. Hold on. They tell me. Are they going after my horse? They killed my horse! They're coming after me now. Did I destroy it? I did, okay.
Stop tensing up.
Okay, I don't think I can aim it. Oh, that sucks.
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
Thank you. pretty.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Howdy.
Varl, I take it?
Am I seeing things? Or were you riding that Strider when you came through the gate?
Oh, you saw it. Okay.
I was. It's hard to explain.
I imagine so. Strange times we live in, we who've survived. I recognize you, of course. Aloy, the outcast who won the proving. I'm glad to see you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No, a traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
Oh, that's who that person is. Okay. Okay.
You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Vala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Yeah, she's the voice of Tiny Tina from Borderlands.
She died saving others. There is no better death.
Enid from OKKO. Cool. That's
you said the war party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
I should be on my way.
Aloy! Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona?
Probably.
The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Last seen.
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this... You might be able to pick up her trail there. Now, she went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you, and...
I'll see what I can do.
Hold on just a moment. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I don't know what that is. I need my horse. Yes.
See, may the goddess protect.
My whole life, all of it may embrace. The world just got bigger. But also more dangerous.
The horse's name be.
Sight vision.
Stop, dude. Oh, that's you.
Are you all right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. Then. I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything, really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kryn. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister in the back of a grazer, and my bowstring snapped, and I tripped, and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times.
Oh.
The keeper's up there on
I'm
the hill,
going
just to the north.
Struggle with this.
Talk to him to do
probably,
a trial.
Maybe.
I'm sure he'd be better than I did.
Okay, maybe too. I'm going to try and do all.
Why did you say you weren't anything at all, and that I shouldn't talk to you?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in its time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper would talk to me. I think he might be an exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the laws of the matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help?
No, no. I'll be all right. My father always said All Mother had a plan for me.
Before but, he got run over by a strider anyway. Is that All Mother is a door. Your religion is based off of
all
a
right.
door.
Be careful. Especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
Think about that. Yeah. Hold on, let me just get rid of this part over here. Alright. What's that?
Whoa there!
Hey. Oh, ho, ho. Ooh.
There's a lot of stuff here.
I do like those. Again, I can still what's this blue bow here?
I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kren. Not the best hunter. But at least he keeps his chin up. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the Matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the Matriarchs.
Matriarchs.
Tell me about the trials.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride and accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings.
Spear.
You'll see once you start taking the trials. Take your pick. Which trial interests you? I'll give you the details.
What?
This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. Hope you enjoy it. I'll start timing when you slide down one of the ropes.
See here.
I gotta bring him over here somehow. I got an idea. Hey, dumbass. Didn't shoot that right. Come on.
Low and quiet does it.
Okay, this is just like a test run to see if I can do it. Follow me. No, do not go that way. What are you doing? Don't go that way. Oh, wait a minute, I got an idea.
the right ammo.
I need to get hit. Try it.
Don't go that way, you.
Go the other way.
Follow me then.
Are you seeing all of this stuff?
Oh,
turn. Easy.
How'd you? First time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora. This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage.
I got it.
Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can. This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires. But you'll need the Karja Tripcaster and ammunition to do it. My friend here may have... Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly...
Okay.
Test your skill with bow and arrow. That's a good one.
No, this is the wrong one.
More than equipped to take you on. Again.
Oh, that's a lot of blaze now.
That's it. I'm already gone.
How'd you... first time, and you win a blazing sun. You're good, even for Nora. Choose your trial.
I should go.
Come back when you're ready.
Let me get this trial done. Kill all these deer. That's two. Sell to you. A bit of blaze. Thank you.
Did I do it wrong? Bombs.
Ready to try another?
Yes.
This trial requires you to bring grazers down with blast wires, but you'll need the card to trip.
I have to go.
Blast
I'll be
wires.
Here if you...
Blast wires.
I'll save the shooting for down in the hunting ground.
Right. Yeah. But
would you like to give it another go?
How do I switch?
Trial required, but you'll need the Karja tripcaster and ammunition to do it. My friend here.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here.
Karja tripcaster. Okay. I'll kill a few of these things.
for later. Fascinating. They weren't looking for me.
Okay. Think that should be enough, maybe?
Yay. Ready to try and...
Yes.
This trial tests your ability to use... Remember... Use your blast wire and... Explode... Use your blast wire and Karja Tripcaster to bring down grazers. I'll be... Explosions scare them, so you may want to use your blast sling to drive them into your traps. Can't wait to see what you do with that. Ready when you are.
Okay, so I'm just gonna... They get scared all the way over here, so... Thank you.
found out more about these machines. I need to override them.
Come on. I just like
I can get out of this.
No. Keep going. Sucks.
They're scanning for me.
Would it stay here if I just...
stuck on a bush again.
This'll do nicely.
Didn't go as well as I wanted it to.
You won a full sun on your first try. Improve on your time, and you could win the Blazing Sun. You have everything you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge. Good luck in Meridian. Of course, you can still run more trials with me.
I should go.
Come back when you're ready.
Okay, that's pretty cool. The horse. Chad. All right.
So this is as high as we go? Okay.
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Norland.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death. See? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp, and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
I have three sons. Now they'll let me inside the Hunter's Lodge. Well, let's see. There's ruins. That must be the best. Of the metal one.
Oh,
My horse. Right around here.
I thought they'd go on forever.
This looks interesting.
I'm still getting a signal from my focus.
Hand. Okay.
Safe. For a few minutes, anyway. Jumping onto the tonic. All right. Now I just have to reach its head. Easier when I was a kid.
Yes, it is.
right? Over here more.
Ouch.
Right here. Right here. Right here. You just want me to search this entire thing? Well, I'll just leave it to that.
Looks good.
The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has... You fought the killers, didn't you? The ones that attacked in the Proving. You saved many lives.
I wish I could have saved everyone.
Did you... How far did you follow the killers?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
What was your hunting party doing?
After the Proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back. And those corrupted machines left tracks we could follow. We caught up to them at dusk. We fought with all our burning hatred. But in the dark and chaos, I couldn't see everything. They stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is...
Your party is...
gone.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
Why are we even wondering? The killers must be Carja. They've killed our people before.
Here she is! They made
Sunfish.
Her a seeker.
What happened to you, Hunter? Are you all right?
Oh, I'm grateful for this wound. It's a lesson I won't forget. And you should heed it, too.
How's that?
I was chasing a galloping grazer. so intent on my prey that I didn't see where I was going. Right to the threshold of a cauldron.
A cauldron? What's that?
That pot.
You're from inside the embrace, so you've never seen one.
Okay.
A cauldron is a sort of door, I guess. No one knows what lies beyond. Some say machines are made inside. Others think they're dens of evil, where the spirits of the metal devils linger. Same thing, I suppose. Whatever they are.
Where can I find this cauldron?
My point is, you shouldn't.
Well, tell
me. Then describe the place I should avoid.
You're a clever one. But not so clever as to heed my warning, I see. Fine. You're grown. I can't stop you. It's dead north of here, past the red drifts, built into the side of a mountain. Just remember, I told.
I'm wondering. The killers must be Karja.
Yeah.
They've killed our people before.
What's now?
Side mission here.
It's brave! Mother's crown could make you.
Me?
Well, you are a brave, aren't you? We need boar skins. There's good boar when I saw it.
No shame in
No, it's...
You put that much...
After all that's happened...
I'll see what I can find.
If you can help.
He wants boar skins, I could probably do that.
Oh, it's you. The outcast
I think I hear a challenge in there some...
Oh, I see. The sea... Well, I can't claim, but I have earned a few suns.
How did you win those suns?
I took down machines with three different types of arrows. Freeze, shock, and fire.
I got two.
If you aim to take a try...
Do you try to provoke everyone you...
Only seekers with...
And how often do they come around?
You're the first I've seen today. If you do...
Consider it done.
Huh? I don't have those arrows, so...
Next time, I'll remember.
Where am I going?
The girl with the mark of a seeker. The scent.
You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass. But word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupt.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open.
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley. All by your.
I'm good with a bow.
For yours.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
I don't need to listen to them talk about it.
The Karja faithless will not turn on us again.
Side quests.
Now, I'm otherwise.
Right there, okay.
It's closed. Don't stop the corruption.
I have no horse.
Guards, forget the faithless murderers. And whatever cursed truck.
Aww. wait, this one. Where does horse go? What the hell is that noise? What the hell?
Has she got anything better to do? The cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow. Got one. On the door.
Yeah,
wall.
I didn't know it's just these things, and now I'm stuck.
Those things are moving components around. I wonder where.
Stocking up.
A thing near the gap. What does it do? Looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere.
We go.
Might regret this.
No.
It's true. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by who?
I've jumped off there.
I've gone as far as this thing will take me.
Yeah, but you know, we could stop at where the heart is.
Oh.
are not fine. We are not fine. Bad, very bad. This is not good. In fact, probably the opposite.
Robot spider. Oh. This place got a lot of stuff. Oh.
This is how machines are made.
Thank you. That's purple. That is purple. Fire coil. Okay, so this is... everything again. Oh no! Why are you stuck on?
What is my stuff? Oh, okay.
forward.
Alright, I think that's a good place to stop. Thanks for watching, and make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on notifications, and I'll see you.